It can be hard to get a small bike pump in a saddlebag. Yes, it can. First photo had me slightly perplexed because I thought, well, that
looked a bit uncomfortable.
Yeah, you're going to know whether you've left home without it because your saddle will suddenly become comfortable. But no, it goes underneath, doesn't it? Underneath the saddle.
And then the saddlebag fits neatly under that.
I think that's wicked.